Donation to Ration Shampoo due to chronic shortages passed. By a hair!
So, the minutes from our last meeting are approved. Any new business? Anyone? Anyone? No one?
Lori!
I'm just messing with you. Lincoln has the floor.
As you all know, our annual trip to Scratchy Bottom Campgrounds is quickly approaching.
That place is the worst. Bears always steal our food.
And we have to sleep on the hard ground.
And poop in the woods.
I like pooping in the woods.
And the Dipterum calicidae are the size of Mustelus nivalis. The mosquitoes are the size of weasels.
And don't forget the scary hill people hiding in the trees.
There's no such thing as hill people, Lincoln.
My point is, why can't we go someplace different? Like Aloha Beach or Dairyland Amusement Park?
Because Mom and Dad will never go for it.
How do we know? We've never asked.
Fine. All in favor of Lincoln wasting his time and asking Mom and Dad. Motion passes.
Fine with us, sweetie.
Sure, son. I don't see why not.
So, which is it? Aloha Beach or Dairyland?
Oh, they didn't say. I guess it's up to us to decide. All in favor of Aloha Beach? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You want to go to the beach, Lucy?
Two words. Shark attacks.
All in favor of Dairyland? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's 5 against 5. We win!
It's a tie, Lenny.
Wait a minute. Lincoln didn't vote.
Well, Lincoln, what's it gonna be?
It's so hard to choose. I really like the beach. But I love Dairyland. I don't know. I can't decide. I need more time. Can I have till the end of the day?
Fine. You have until the end of the day to decide.
Now I've done it. If I choose Aloha Beach, 5 of my sisters are gonna be mad at me. And if I choose Dairyland, the other 5 will be mad. Making a decision is gonna be rough.
Hey, Linky! I brought you something! A short stack from your favorite short stack! You should never make a big decision on an empty stomach.
Wow! Thanks, Lola!
Hey, little bro! I was just thinking, with all the pressure you're under to decide, maybe a massage would help you relax.
This is awkward.